Finally, a dramatic display in Ecuador. Take a look at this. The Tungurahua volcano has erupted, spewing lava. At one point, it sent ash 4,000 meters into the sky. It also sent rock hurling more than a kilometer down its slopes. The volcano began showing activity back in late February, but that intensified in recent days. It's been an active volcano since 1999 and is located close to a tourist center.